8 years ago, the Indonesian government signaled severe problems along the north coast of Java. People were flooding on a daily basis just because of high tide, and several villages were already swallowed by the sea. Traditional solutions didn't work. Something else needed to happen. And that's when the Indonesian government reached out to Wetlands International and EcoShape partners to come up with a new solution. And we adopted the Building with Nature approach, and together, also with communities, we developed a solution to bring back the mangroves that used to protect the shore against waves and that trapped the sediment, alongside measures to improve the socio-economic conditions. We boosted aquaculture and income, and the communities are now empowered. The Indonesian government adopted this approach in many other settings, and that is also our hope for the Climate Adaptation Summit.